Hello everyone! Today, let's learn how to say watermelon and strawberry in Chinese. Watermelon, 西瓜, 西瓜. 西 would be west, and 瓜 is melon. So, 西瓜, the melon that's introduced from the west. 西瓜, watermelon, 西瓜. And strawberry is 草莓, 草莓, 草, grass, 莓. Berry. 草莓 would be the berry that's growing from the grass. 草莓. Strawberry. 草莓. Here are two examples. 西瓜是我最喜欢的水果. Watermelon is my favorite fruit. 西瓜是我最喜欢的水果. 西瓜是我最喜欢的水果. 草莓和蓝莓你要哪一个?Strawberry and blueberry, which one would you want? 草莓和蓝莓你要哪一个?草莓和蓝莓你要哪一个?西瓜 watermelon, 草莓 strawberry, 你学会了吗?